Reports of the supposedly lethal flu epidemic continue to spread. Many downtown shopping areas in southern Florida are virtually empty this morning, and the flu rumor actually seems to be gaining credence despite statements from health officials in Atlanta and Vermont. In Vermont, Dr. Herbert Denninger said, quote, "Let me put it in five simple words. Captain Trips does not exist."